city? Caller?
Hello?
I'm right here. Felicia, how can I help you?
Well, it's kind of embarrassing.
Spit it out, Felicia.
Well, that's just the problem. I mean, I didn't.
Ah, had yourself a little frat boy protein shake, did ya?
Sasha, I've been feeling so sick. I mean, I swear, I can feel them swimming inside me. Should I, like, get my stomach pumped or something?
Felicia, I think the only thing you need pumped is the air out of your head. First, let me just congratulate you on your choice of sexual activity because, sweetie, the world is not ready for you to reproduce. Second, did you know that ingestion of bodily fluids is a major safe sex no-no?
Really?
Really. My suggestion is that you just down a couple shots of Pepto and next time, get away from the volcano before it erupts.
That wraps up another night. This is Sasha signing off on WCAV.
Parker, how exactly does Sasha come up with this stuff?
She devours every issue of Cosmo. Calls it her Bible.
So, Parker, finish the story about Stanley Hall.
Right.
So, this guy, he was a professor on campus maybe 25 years ago.
What did he teach?
I don't know, physics or some shit.
Abnormal psychology. You know, if you want to tell the story, right?
Not the point of the story, paperboy. But fine, abnormal psych it is. Anywho, this guy, he just flips out, you know, goes completely berserk, grabs a hunting knife, and he strolls into Stanley Hall, bangs on every door. And every student that answers their door, he takes that little knife and he cuts their throat ear to ear. And does away with an entire floor before finally stabbing himself straight through the heart. Oh. And thus, the annual Omega Sigma Phi badge.
So you have a frat party to commemorate a massacre?
You betcha.
Parker, let me get this straight. When this happened 25 years ago, you were a sophomore?
It's funny.
Well, it's a bullshit story you hear on every campus in the Northeast.
Thank you. I mean, where's the proof?
You see, that's the thing. Pendleton knew damn well that enrollment would suffer permanently. So in cahoots with the national news media and various other powerful
sources. Lee Harvey Oswald? Or is it Jack Ruby? No, I know who it was. It was that FBI guy who used to prance around in women's underwear. He's the guy that covered it all up, huh? Oh, that's the newsroom. I gotta go. Gotta left.
Hey, Paul.
Yeah.
Where you go? If there's another E. coli crisis in the cafeteria, I want you to have the biggest, juiciest burger on me.
I'd love to. That article almost got me the student Pulitzer.
Bye, Paul.
Bye, Paul.
You know what his problem is? He can't stand any big story without having his byline on it.
Oh, he is such a babe. All right. Did it seem like he was giving me the eye?
It was probably the mirror behind us.
Oh, damn. Should I ask him out anyway?